This video will show you how we determine the formula setting for each brand and type of formula to ensure the Formula Pro Advanced dispenses accurately. We take this step very seriously because we want to ensure your baby is fed properly. We test all formula brands and types that are available at least once a year and as new formulas become available. For our testing, we use a special Formula Pro Advanced that only dispenses formula, not water, so we can properly measure the amount of formula dispensed by weight. We always start with a fresh can of formula and only use a scale that measures to the hundredth of a gram because many formulas provide weight measurements to the tenth of a gram. In this video, we'll be testing Similac Pro Advance. We will show you that the Formula Pro Advanced will dispense the same amount of formula by weight that's indicated on the label, which is 8.6 grams per 2 ounces of water. First, we empty the formula into the powder container, making sure it's above the minimum line. Then we place our collection cup on our food scale and zero out its weight, so it's not included when we weigh the formula. Next, we place our cup on the Formula Pro and select setting 6 and 2 ounces. We always start with setting 6 and adjust up or down if necessary to match the formula's weight on the label. After we press start to dispense only formula, we repeat this process 10 times to account for the variability in formula weight, which can be affected by many factors, like settling. We then average the weight of the 10 samples and make sure it's either the same as the label weight or slightly higher, but never more than 1 gram more. In this case, our samples average out to 8.9 grams, which is slightly higher than the label weight and far more accurate and consistent than hand scooping. So we assign setting 6 to this formula brand and type. By doing this with every formula powder, we can ensure the Formula Pro dispenses accurately every time. For more helpful tips, reach out to the Baby Brezza customer care team.